So I was reading a book from Sinclair Ferguson, which is the author, and the book is called Church History 101, The Highlights of 20 Centuries. And I noticed something on the 4th century. Well, actually, I did a reflection out of it, and I just want to share it with you. So it says here that in 1 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 10, it says, and Paul said that said that not at all, meaning the sexually immoral of this world and the greedy and the swindlers and or idolaters, since then you would need to go out of the world. What does that verse mean? And it made me think deeply on what is happening with Christianity today. It says here that it reminds us of the calling of Christ to not separate from this world, but rather to live as witnesses to Christ in this world. So ano ba yung nangyayari? Sometimes Christians nowadays are so extreme na kung saan they were casting out the sinners. They were casting out those people who sinned. They're saying, ay, hindi kasi Christian kami, we don't mingle with sinners. Ay, kasi we are elected by God, we are predestined by God, we are elected by Him. We have this spiritual blessing, so we don't mingle with sinners, we don't dine with them. Kapatid, when Jesus Christ lived on this earth, He was mingling with sinners. He was dining with sinners. And just to remember and just to remind you, you yourself is a sinner. Mga Christians, we are not to separate from this world. We are not to cast out the sinners. We are not to boast that we are saved. Pwede tayong makisama pero hindi tayo nakikisama. We are to live as witnesses of the love and grace and mercy of Jesus Christ, that how He redeemed us. And do not forget that our commitment as believers is only on Jesus Christ and the kingdom that He is building. Do not build a barrier, mga kapatid. Welcome them with open arms and tell them how much God loves them. Again, we are called not to separate ourselves, not to isolate ourselves from this world, but to live as witnesses of the Lord Jesus Christ here in this world. God bless you, kapatid.